How could she? How could she after something like this?
You know what? I enjoyed every bit of that.
Oh,
you wouldn't enjoy it.
Mike,
you wouldn't enjoy it. Look at Mike.
Beat like a little puppy. Look at him.
No, I enjoyed it too.
I enjoyed it. Well, they are a real tag champions. Look at them.
No,
you look at the tag champions
that
now.
That is
real tag team right there.
Oh my goodness, Mike Cross. Mike, I'm in the first slide. Oh my goodness, he's overpowered easily. Oh my. What's Mike Cross? Oh, come on. 1, 2. That's the end. It's Ryan's right there, Mike Cross. Oh my goodness, Mike Cross. Delivering offense, going offense here. Here we go. Oh my goodness. He's going. No. He's jumping outside. Three championships. Oh my God. Oh my goodness. Yeah, there's power on that one. Nasty stuff. As it continues, oh Mike. Mike. Oh my God. I'm not mistaken. It's out of face lock action right there. Here comes Camo. Oh my goodness, springboard body press, turnover. This is, oh my goodness. Punishment here. Why is Mike Cross? Oh my goodness. Here we go. Oh God. Right there, Mike. Mike Cross. Oh my goodness, he goes high. Oh my goodness. And here we go. Oh my goodness, cradle roll up. 1, 2, no. No, he ducks the clothesline. Wait a minute, Camo. Beautiful.
Oh
my goodness, he got caught up. No. Oh my God. This is backyard, oh my God! This is backyard versus pro, and I had to dislocate a rib or crack it. My goodness! Oh my God, for those ribs! Oh my God! He is out! Oh my God, oh my God! It's Mike Cross, no! Oh my goodness! Suspicious! Mike Cross, oh no! Oh my God! Right up, backbreaker! Cross, in serious trouble. Oh my goodness!
Yeah, the back.
That hurts. 1, 2, and oh no! Oh no, this guy! Oh my goodness! 1, 2! Oh my goodness! Discs are okay. Oh my goodness! Here we go. Mike Cross. Oh my goodness! 2. Oh my goodness!
I can't eat 2. It's too good.
Goodness! Oh my goodness! Iron Will over there. And 1, 2. No, Mike Cross. To teach him a lesson. Oh my God! His back is broken! You know what? His back is just broken! No, my goodness! How is Mike enduring this? He's not taking shit tonight! Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness!
He's too small!
Yeah. Oh my goodness, shots on his head. Mike is fighting back. The resolve of suicide Mike Cross. Oh my God! 2! No! Mike's achy, breaky heart! Oh my God! This is something awful! 1, 2! Oh my goodness! And again! Mike's in serious trouble! Oh my goodness! Oh God! Oh, like Jello!
Hit him again!
Oh my goodness! No! Oh my God! Oh man! Oh my goodness! There it goes! Trying to get him. Oh my dang in the Kettleton. No! Oh my goodness! This team, more experience. Oh my goodness! These men are professional wrestlers. Oh my God! And Mike's not going for the tag here. Oh my goodness, that gives him a shot. Mike going high risk, and this may be the worst time to go high risk. Oh my God, he unlocked it. What the hell? He's about to feel now. Oh my, no. Oh my God! Yeah, that's a belly button. Oh my goodness! Shooting star! 1, 2, no! Mike gets Camo Kid! Oh my goodness! Camo! Flipping leg drop!
What the hell?
Come on, Camo Kid! Oh my goodness! My God! Oh, Camo Kid! Going high!
Oh no!
Camo rolls down! He rolls down! He's still down! No! Camo going high again! No, he's not powerful enough! Not enough weight! Oh no! Get on the door! Oh my God! Oh my God! Come on, Mike! Suicide! Oh my God, there it goes! The crossover! He hits the crossover! No! No! Oh my God! Oh my God!
Peter's ass!
There we go, no! It's a round! The
That is the face of depression. Oh man, they are worn out. But you gotta admit, they put up a hell of a fight.
Great match.
That is the face of despair. But no worries, these two gave it one hell of a battle. And ladies and gentlemen, we'll see you next time. My goodness. Oh, look at that. Look at those
that
guys.
That's what you expect for some professional, CK. Good, clean wrestling.
That was clean.
But it was an ass whooping. Probably one of the worst we've ever seen on this show. Oh my goodness. This was unprecedented. One of the worst beatings I've ever seen. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining us this week in the Intensity Zone. My goodness, this show, we couldn't do it without you, ladies and gentlemen. And we thank you.
They'll be back. I just know it.